The world's shortest VW modification is truly extreme. The tires and grille are almost invisible, as if they are penetrating the asphalt. Take a look at how to drive this unique car. I think this car looks like a go-kart.